mycelium is the root structure of mushrooms. I am basically harnessing that material to create sculptural vessels. Launching into this project, came across my granddad's film slides. So he used to be a geology teacher and he relentlessly took pictures everywhere he went. That made me think about all the different geological locations that are significant to me, like where my family live, which include loads of different places in the UK, but also over in Bolivia. I had a material I wanted to use, had an idea I wanted to explore and put them together. And then, yeah, I guess they grew. It's a really interesting material to work with because, you know, you have all these levels of control from the beginning. You know, you have to weigh out everything, measure everything, record everything, keep everything sterile. But once you put it into its mold, you completely relinquish that control. It sounds ridiculous, but almost protective over them. Like, I'm literally growing them in a greenhouse and the whole process is nurturing it and taking care of it. Opening them is a very nerve-wracking stage because it literally is the big reveal. Thankfully, almost all of them come out pretty well. I'm Georgie Gerrard and I do textiles innovation and design. My project is a series of 10 sculptural vessels that are grown from mycelium, conceptually based on 6 different locations that are significant to me or my family.